after our boat sank, I was the only refugee to reach the shore. I held my husband's hand until the very last second. I can still feel the nails of his fingers digging into mine, you know?
The first night he said to me, "Let's share our memories." I remember I was sort of afraid, but then he smiled and we hit the switch together, and then I felt everything. Oh, for the first time, I was living all of his love for me. It felt so warm and so strong that it almost hurt. For the last 3 years, every day has been our first day.
The weather was so hot that day. The streets stank of this awful smell of burning plastic. I walked with the other children across town until we were outside of Paris. No one fired. The war was over. I don't know if I'll ever find the courage to give these memories to my son, but I'm relieved to know that they are all safe and secure.
Thanks to my sensen, I choose to remember every defining moment of my life, good ones and the bad. Thanks to my sensen, my husband lives on, here and here.
Sensen awaiting new memorial content.
Good day. Can you hear me?
Yes.
What is your name?
Nelin.
What year? What did you say?
Nelin.
Damn. Now that's a first. Not to worry. We'll scrape away those last memories. What year is it?
I don't know.
It's 2084. Do you know where you are?
No.
Not so resistant after all. Thank you for your cooperation. Dr. Quaid.
Yes.
This subject is displaying some resistance.
Complete the substitution protocols, then send her to me. I'll erase the last barriers myself.
Yes, Doctor.
I don't remember.
Illyn, can you hear me?
Yes.
They're about to wipe your brain now. Don't let them do it. I need to create a diversion. Be ready to move when I say.
Who are you?
I'm the voice you have to listen to if you want to live.
Don't leave me alone.
That got their attention. Nilan, the large metal shutter is going to raise on your left. If you understood me, move your head. I'm linked to your sensei. I'll feel it. The door. Go under it. Now.
Unattended patient in restricted area. Coercive unit deployed.
On your right, take it. Get up. You've got to keep going. Slide into a casket, quickly.
Nilan, are you okay?
No, I need to get out of here. Get me out of here now!
Calm down. My name is Edge. You have to trust me, sis.
I just did, bro, and now I am trapped in a coffin!
I must prepare you for what is waiting outside. The enemy is Memorize, a corporation that has digitized and commoditized memories. They call it Sensen technology. And the world is addicted to it. You follow?
Yes.
You were a memory hunter, Nilan. The best. Other hunters merely pillage memories, but you can remix them. And above all, you are an errorist, just like me.
Why did they do this to me?
You were a revolutionary fighter and my best agent. We all fought to assure that no firm might build a monopoly on all human memories, but I failed. We were rounded up and imprisoned.
Oh, this is all very interesting, but I really have to get out of this coffin now.
The currents are going to take you to Slum 404. Once you've landed, I'll tell you my plan.
Johnny is crying.
Some sort of dark pain.
Oh, brother, alive? Shared now. Fame's lost now. A new us. Fear. Tears and grins.
Lost.
Look!
Lost.
A new us.
Pain is shared now. Now.
Dark
fear
pain.
Is lost now.
I've been searching a long time now. Sister? Meet.
How about friend? I'm not part of your tribe. Is that it? I don't want to fight you.
You're gonna have to, Nil, and these guys will kill you. Use your presence. Leapers. Miserable cast-offs left to rot in the depths of Neo-Paris.
Miserable? Monstrous, more like.
They are the abandoned children of our Sen-Sen age. Simply humans, like you or I. But cast as shadows of our shame. Something we are meant to fear. Another justification for the errorist cause.
Who's that?
Okay, you need to get out of here. Go find Headache Tommy. I told him you were back in the game.
Who?
He runs a bar at the top of Slum 404. Start by climbing out of this dump, and I'll give you directions as and when.
Does anyone recognize Edge's hand in this? He's promised to bring down the sword.
Up's the only way out of here. Edge. Who is this Tommy guy?
Tommy was your closest friend. A former memory hunter who's still faithful to our cause. His bar is in a cargo hull over the canal locks in Slum 404, the leaking brain. You can't miss it.
At the leaking brain. Today's specials: crunchy crab cake a la Tommy and sewer shrimps in slum sauce.
These things are everywhere.
Defeated child.
Red bird of prey. No doubt the prize for 2082. Good luck, Olga. Here's a riddle. Who was that storm cloud seen flying towards Slum 404 at dawn's first light? Olga Sedova. Pale? She'll need it working solo. Rumors of David's illness abound. We hope he recovers soon. Good morning.
There! Not there!
Where are all the people? There must be someone up here.
for me!
Leapers are attacking citizens.
Leapers were citizens.
All right. I'll believe you.
Come on, move it. Tommy's waiting for you at the Leaking Brain.
Cross the floating market to that warehouse. It's a shortcut to Tommy's bar.
They'll let don't speak to strangers.
Guess none is on the fashion anymore.
You're cute, but I'm busy. What you brush your hair with? A grenade?
I'm not interested.
I swear it! I tell you, Steve didn't give me that bonus.
Stop.
Another time, perhaps.
What was that thing?
That's a good sign, sister. With time, other memories will come back. You're almost there. Follow Tommy's flying drones to his bar.
Nice shortcut, Edge. Well, no going back. Finally, the leaking brain.
Thank you.
Shut up!
A little flashy, that outfit. You look just as lost as I am.
Pretty, but you're not my style.
I'll eat your damn heart if you don't quit blubbing, you mem junkie. Stupid mem junkie. Go cry someplace else, Bob.
Johnny wants my heart for Christmas. You know that, huh, Tommy?
You're safe here, Bob. Don't sweat it.
Well, Opie! Edge did it! Come here, sweetheart!
Neelan, it seems like a lifetime.
I'm sorry. I have no memory of you.
You really can't remember this pretty boy face of mine?
I'm sorry.
Hell. Well, we all lost bits and pieces in the war. But you're free, sweetheart. That's what counts.
I guess. Feels like I'm lost.
First things first, sister. Let's get you out of those straps. That glove over there, it's yours. I rescued it from your safe house, along with your fancy combat skin. Lucky thing they caught you on a day off. Now this is 100% Neelan. Way above the model I used to use. It's beyond me, sister. You're the only one who can use it.
What did they do to you?
Down there, in La Bastille. Unlike you, I had to stay for the whole program.
Well then, let's get you changed. Your combat skin is in the locker. Johnny! The big advantage with the natives is they've got the memory of a goldfish. No risk of him turning you over to Olga Sadova.
The bounty hunter? Is she dangerous?
Determined. She'll turn the slum inside out to catch you.
Not just to catch you. Typical brain rat. Barely outside and already working.
Neelan?
This is for you, David.
This is for you, David.
This memorial transfusion has a good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova.
shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on patients. The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memorial deletions, acute dependency on external mnemonic triggers. Aggravated risk of fatal identity. Short, the inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins should lubricate the process and help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Memorial transfusion complete.
Don't worry. NMP is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right with time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. A great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
He is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right with time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. A great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Don't worry about. Try to focus on peaceful memories.
Come on, David. Remember us.
Remember yourself.
I'm not here to take you in. Do you still plan to take down Memorize?
Yes.
Then we share the same enemy.
Well, there's a turnaround. I mean, a happy turn-up. For everyone.
I know Olga has her own reasons.
Actually, just the one reason.
The great Olga Sadova siding with the Errorist Revolution. Must be something in the water.
Last time I took you in, you were young and quick on your feet. Just because you're not on my list, doesn't make us drinking buddies.
Don't sweat it. I'll cancel the romantic weekend for two. But Nilan has a rendezvous with High Society, and the Root is alive with surveillance. Have you got any ideas?
Oh, I got better than ideas.
That's the Nilan I know. A magician. Nobody can turn heads quite like you.
First you hit me, then you ruin my little business. You want a love-hate relationship, you got one.
Whatever, we're wasting time.
Thanks, Tommy, truly.
You haven't lost it, sweetheart. Edge was right to bet it all on you. Everybody's counting on you!
But the risks Tommy and Edge have taken to free me have got me feeling troubled. Now they want me to punish Neo Paris' privileged few. Edge talks about a clandestine mission to be accomplished in the heart of the Saint-Michel Comfortress. About a brutal wake-up of this high-security district, making it fertile for the seeds of revolution. And why not? Though his fight is legitimate, it's his friendship that has been clinging to my drifting thoughts. Why did our enemies erase my memory? Am I really that dangerous? In my chest, my throat, on the tips of my fingers, I can feel the throb of the power that scares them so. It scares me too. The power to take what someone is and bend them to my will. To rewrite their history. To play God. The mere thought sends me reeling. If this ability really is the core of who I once was, then I must relearn what has been taken from me. I must master this